Hello, welcome to our channel Cass Easy English. In today's video, we are going to see what nouns are. If you are visiting this channel for the first time, please make sure that you subscribe for more useful videos. Are you all ready?
Yes!
Here we go. What is a noun? Naming words are called nouns.
Nouns are naming words.
Very good. So noun means names of people, animals, birds, places, things, etc. Any name that you give to a particular place or thing or idea is a noun. So the first thing is noun is a person. All nouns are names we use for any persons. Like a teacher, mother, doctor, etc. Person who teaches, we call them as teacher. So teacher is a name given to a person who teaches us. So teacher is a noun. Now girl. Who is a girl? Girl is a name we actually give to a female child. So since girl is a name given to a female child, girl is a noun. Tailor. Tailor is a name we give to a person who stitches our clothes. So tailor is a name and so tailor is a noun. Who is a doctor?
Doctor is a name of a person.
Okay. What does he do?
He treats us when we are sick.
Good. So in short, doctor is a name given to a person who treats us when we fall sick. So any name we give to persons are known as nouns. Naming words or names that we give to persons, places are also known as nouns. Now, nouns are also names of places. Forest, school, America, house. If you notice these words, you can understand that all these words are names given to places. What is a forest? Forest is a place where there are many wild animals. So, forest is a name. It is a naming word and so it is a noun. Now let's see what is a school. School is a place. It is a name of a place where children study. So as school is a naming word, we say it is a noun. Are you able to understand?
Yes!
America is the name of a place on the map. So that is again another name. So it's a noun. Understand, Aaron?
Yes!
Can you tell me what you understood?
The names we give to person and places
are
nouns.
So nouns are names of persons, places, animals, things, etc. Names we use for any places are known as nouns too. So a school, restaurant, mall, hospital, house, park, library are all names we give to certain places and so they are all nouns. Able to understand?
Yes!
Now nouns are the naming words for person, places and animals. So now let's see the names of animals. The naming words we give for certain animals, insects, birds, etc. are also called nouns. For example, we say fish, zebra, dog. We assign a particular name to a particular animal or a species of animal. That is a noun. Look at the first name of the animal, horse. When we see the picture of any horse or any animal by that look which runs fast and has all the properties that we see in the picture, we say or we call it as a horse. So horse is a naming word. In the same way, all the names we give for animals, birds, insects, etc. are categorized under nouns. What is a duckling, Aaron?
Duckling is a name for a baby duck.
Yes, it is a name for the baby duck. So, because it is a name, it is a
noun.
Very good. So, the names we use for animals, birds, insects, etc. are all nouns. Horse, duckling, butterfly, fish, cat are all names to the particular species of animals or birds. So they are naming words and so we can say that they are all nouns. In the same way, nouns are not only names of places, persons or animals, but they are names of things too. What are things? Things are non-living things like balloon, fruit, truck, pencil, shoes, car, etc. So any names we use for the things are also categorized under nouns. Here, if we look at the first picture, it is of a teddy bear. That fluffy toy with the look of a bear, we always give it a name, teddy bear. So teddy bear is a noun. Let's have a look at the rose. That particular flower with thorns which has that sweet smell, we call that particular flower a rose. So rose is the name of that plant or flower, and so as it is a name, it is a noun. In the same way, what we write with ink or a refiller, we call it as a pen. So pen is a name given for that object, and so it is a naming word, and so noun. Strawberries is that particular fruit. The name of that particular fruit is strawberry. So that is again a naming word, and so noun. In the same way, table. Table is a name we give to this furniture with four legs. And as it is a naming word, it's a noun. So we can say that all these words are names to represent a particular thing. And so these are all nouns. Is that clear for you?
Yes.
Okay, if you have understood this much, you will be able to do this exercise on nouns. Are you ready to do it?
Yes.
Now, can you look at these pictures and say what are these?
Fish is the name of an animal.
Yes, good.
Pineapple is the name of a fruit. House is the name of a place. Policeman is the name of a person. Teddy bear is the name of a thing.
Okay, so what are all these?
These are noun or naming words.
Very good. Can you identify the nouns in these sentences? A porter carries your load. There are two nouns in this sentence. Can you identify them?
Porter and load.
The next sentence. The cows are grazing in the field.
Cows and field.
That woman is my mother.
Woman and mother.
The peacock dances beautifully.
Peacock.
The baker bakes cakes.
Baker and cakes.
The swan swims in a pond.
Swans and pond.
Good. You have to tell me which are the nouns in these words.
Cat, rook, dog, stick, child, bike, Tom, apple, sun, mom.
You missed the bus. Okay, then after mom.
After mom, this door, pen, room.
So I hope all of you have understood what noun is. Nouns are the names of persons, places, animals, things, etc.
Friends, hope you like our video. Please give us a thumbs up.
And do subscribe for more useful videos. See you in the next one.